As a gynecologic oncologist, I treat women with cancers of the uterus, ovaries, cervix, and the rare kinds such as the vulva and the vagina. Until 10 years ago, routinely these surgeries were done via open incisions. The patient might have a big incision up and down or a bikini incision on their tummy, and that would require at least a 3-day hospitalization followed by at least a 6-week full-time recovery. Versus nowadays, when we are able to perform these surgeries via incisions that are 5 to 8 millimeters, the patients go home the same day and their recovery is much faster. It's a privilege for us as GYN oncologists to be there with the patients who are facing the new diagnosis of a cancer, and it is very rewarding as well to see the patient face the diagnosis, walk with them during the treatment, and eventually tell them that, you know, you don't have any evidence of disease anymore.